As patriots for economic progress, we have resolved to undertake a series of street protests against the appointment of Honorable Dr. Stumbeko Msokotwane as Minister of Finance under the UPND administration. The basis of our planned street protests is that Honorable Msokotwane was Minister of Finance under Rupia Banda's government, and during his tenure in office, he was in the middle of a number of scandals which deprived this country of millions of dollars in taxpayers' money. These scandals include the sale of Zamtel to Rap Green of Libya for a song, and also the purchase of mobile hospitals which failed to work at an exorbitant price of $53 million, and other related scandals. And our argument is that as Minister of Finance, Honorable Msokotwane was an active participant in these scandals. If he was not agreeable, he would have resigned his position as Minister of Finance, but he did not resign his position. Thank you.